How you doing? Welcome to the Zankwack channel. I'm going to show you guys a new sharpshooter technique. Now, once in a while, I just want you to get a look at this thing, okay? Paracord. The cord lock on the end of this is made to where you can smash into it without breaking it. Okay, it has a finger ring between the paracord so that you can't drop it. It's designed in a way so it doesn't put pressure on the finger ring while you're gripping it, okay? The key ring on the end of it is a type of carabiner that's very, very strong, almost break resistant. It won't snap on you, that's for sure. And this thing's built really heavy duty. Once in a while I get somebody who says, hey, I could have made one of those with an old shoestring and a bottle cap or something like that. And it's like, you know, they don't know what they're talking about. This thing was made to be deceivingly strong. So you'd look at it and say, wow, that looks like nothing. But it's very strong and it's very effective. It is very easy to carry. You can easily put this in your pocket. It's not bulky like the larger Kubatons and other devices like that. And it can be used in three different ways than all the other self-defense keychains that are out there. And let me tell you, this is my device. I invented this. I had to look through every patent since the 40s in order to get this patent to make sure there wasn't anything this similar. And there's nothing out there that is like this device, okay? This is unique in many ways. One unique way is how it shoots through and can't come off your finger with the finger ring. But let me show you guys a technique, because a lot of people have been asking me about some particular moves that I do when I'm swinging it, okay? Pull this cord lock down. Now you can just basically shoot that out like that, okay? But this is a circular move like this, where you're circling down. Now you can circle up and you can circle down, okay? So I'm just basically circling like this down. Okay, now a figure eight move goes like this, where you're swinging like that. Now a lot of people already know this, the one where you're going down, or the figure eight like this, okay? But now let's mix this here. So I'm doing a figure eight, then the circle down, then a figure eight, then the circle down. That's how it's done. Thanks again for watching the Zankwack channel. Thank you.